you go, Sly. This is where Inspector Carmelita Fox stashes all...
You can't escape me, Raccoon!
That was a nice piece of work back there at police headquarters, Sly.
Come see me if you want to check out any of your old movies. I've got them all here on my computer. Use the left analog stick to move around the hideout and the X button to select things.
I've already plugged...
Job so far, Sly. To get over the next gate, you'll need to grab onto this hook using your cane. Just jump and hit the circle button.
Got it. Jump and hit the circle button to grab onto hooks.
Thank you. large... The clues have led me to believe that the code for this vault is 7... Temperature's reading way off the charts in here. This must be the power source for the storm machine. Better close those furnace doors. Jump and press the square button. That'll slam them shut. Super sneaky thief moves!
Thank you.
I can't believe... Jackpot, Sly! Look at all this stuff! Must be worth millions! And you know what that means, tighter security. You're gonna have to be extra sneaky to get the treasure key here. Circle to enter the vault code. Whoever thought this code up knew what they were doing. Dial in. So far, so good. I bet if you stayed still inside the barrel, the guard won't be able to see you, even if he shines his flashlight on you.
Come on.
circle to enter the vault code. This one would...
I took the liberty. We're all set to go.
Yeah. Yo! Hey, yo, yo! It's the boss!
Nice job getting in, but look out for those guards! Mugshot's got those machine gun-toting dogs hunting like a pack!
Well, well, well. Look who just walked into my crosshairs. Sly Cooper.
About time you showed up, Miss Fox. Was getting worried about you. Thought you took a wrong turn somewhere back in Paris.
The only one making wrong turns is you, Sly. I'd suggest you surrender before I paralyze you with my good friend, the shock pistol.
Now see, a girl whose best friend's a firearm's got issues. A little dinner, a little dancing. I think I can help you out.
Sounds romantic. As long as you don't mind dining in jail.
Nah, I hear the service is lousy.
Once I catch you, you'll know for yourself.
Good thing I know Navajo code talk. Try 5-3-2.
The vault code.
You need an IQ of at least one.
This code in my sleep. The combination. shot's too strong for your cane. You're gonna have to find some other way to stop him.
I figured out a way.
You've done it! The Mojo Force Field! Press the circle to enter the vault code. If I did my math right, and I always...
Wake up, you lazy bags of swamp gas! The voodoo vibe is thick tonight! Let's take it back!
What's with this industrial strike voodoo gate? Ms. Ruby must really be trying to keep something out.
Or maybe she's trying to keep something in.
Claustrophobic. Whoa! Did you see those reeds move? There's something huge under there! You better get going! Overcome some personal demons to get the answer to this one. Sly, you'd better be on your guard here. My paranormal scanners show this place is really haunted.
Thank you.
the circle to enter the vault code. Okay. That vehicle seems to be outfitted with some sort of high-energy cannon. Use the left analog stick to move, and aim the right analog stick in the direction you want to shoot. Remember, you can always shoot in one direction while moving in another. God, a green waterfall overflowing with bones and body parts. I'm telling you, the health department's going to come down big time on this dump. Thank you. green soup. Before my righteous analytical ability. The combination has to be 5-7.
Travel plans to China. This looks like a good place to try out your new invisibility move. Hold down the circle button to drop out of sight. While invisible, nothing can see you. Not lasers, not searchlights, not guards. Oh, and if the guards already see you, then the invisibility trick won't work on them. Challenge, but this vault's combination.
Thank you.
For you, I'm... Multiple blood.
Fiery wheel, fiery... Palms of fiery wheel. Fiery wheel, booming... Fiery wheel, booming...
Press the circle to enter the vault code. I got a real headache figuring this one out.
You've done it, Sly! The Thievius Raccoonus is complete! Now, try beating all the Master Thief sprints to unlock the designer's commentary. Once you've unlocked them all, I've got a special behind-the-scenes movie to show you. Okay, partner!
We were on our way to the Krakarov volcano in Russia. While looking over what little information I had on the final member of the Fiendish Five, I began to notice something. In the four parts of the Thievius Raccoonus recovered so far, several of the pictures depict a shadowy owl-like figure, which looks very similar to the police images of the mysterious clockwork. Is this a strange coincidence, or is there something I'm missing?
Indicate the clockwork is holed up in that owl-shaped tower.
First things first, we've got hostile robo-falcons at 12 o'clock, Sly.
That's no tower, it's a giant death ray! Sly, take out those rocks or we're in trouble!
Cave doesn't look tall enough for the turret to make it all the way through.
Murray, there are only 119 computers up there, and these fire slugs seem intent on getting to them before us. The first one to 60 computers wins.
Thank you.
enough data to open the security doors. Just past them is the control room to Clockwork's Death Ray Tower. I think it's time for some Cooper thieving and sabotage. Don't you think, Sly?
Nice job, Raccoon.
Smash through those gears with your cane! You've got to keep moving!
My intellect is refined. My experience is greater.
Nice shooting, Sly! You got him! Wow, that's one tough owl.
I don't get it. You're so familiar with my family. You must have known my father had a son. If you hated the Cooper so much, why did you let me live when you stole the Thievius Raccoonus?
Because I wanted to show the world that without your precious book, the Cooper line was nothing.
Ah, well, there's where you're wrong. The Thievius Raccoonus doesn't create great thieves. It takes great thieves to create the Thievius Raccoonus.
Enough, Sly Cooper. It ends here. I'll finish you like I finished your father. Then the Cooper line will be erased, and the only master thief will be Clockwork. You're the weakest Cooper I've yet encountered.
Thank you.
Sly? You've got to get to his head and destroy it before his auto...
I am. Blue 7. Redirect energy.
Come back!
You will never be rid of me.
It took some tricky maneuvering, but I managed to snatch that last piece of the Thievius Raccoonus from Clockwork's claw. I had taken down each member of the Fiendish Five. Raleigh, Mugshot, Ms. Ruby, the Panda King, and finally Clockwork. I'd beaten them all one by one and reclaimed